We gotta get control over. Do I get to fire the railway gun?
We have to take control over it first. Then maybe you can. I'm not telling.
I want to fight a big old boss with it. Big old mech.
You ever play,
as long as he stands right on the tracks.
What's it called? Fuck. You ever played Resident Evil? Because I'm, that guy from Resident Evil. The villain dude.
I don't know what Resident Evil is. I am that out of touch. With
Albert,
zombies.
Albert Wesker? I think it's Albert Wesker.
What?
Albert Wesker from Resident Evil. That's who my character skin is.
Well, I know the games, but I don't know the characters.
Yeah, well, it's a guy from Resident Evil. That's all you need to know. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. I just want this box, you dick. Oh my god, they're pissed. Woo!
What's this?
What's what?
There's a dude on the tracks.
Shoot him! They all have sniper rifles. The fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh, son of a bitch.
I got a grenade down there.
I died. Did you die?
Yeah. I just got like one shot.
Yep. Those purple beams are sniper rifle rounds, so they wreck your shit. Okay, I'm gonna get a post. Then I'm gonna get on the train. Yeah, I'm on the train.
I'm gonna get this rifle.
The train is not finished.
Ooh, a rocket launcher.
Ooh.
Do you want the launcher or the rifle? Because there's both right here on me.
I'll grab some. But now,
well, you should say so I can drop the rifle if you want that.
Take whatever you want, dog. It's fine. I'm good. It's chill, baby.
Well, then I'm going to take the rocket launcher and the rifle.
The rocket launcher.
I'm gonna open up all the respawns.
I see that. All data posts are online. Just hang on until I'm done hacking the controls. Carpetbaggers are sending in reinforcements. Oh, yeah. Oh, you want to shoot down that plane. I don't know what the hell that is, but it's big. Oh, hold down on the D-pad. Crazy cinematic camera.
Oh. Oh, my gosh!
Yeah.
It's the ultimate blue eyes! The train's moving.
Now if I get on the railway
first! Oh, okay. That's the one I'm supposed to be shooting. It didn't make it. It just got killed by the...
So...
I'm too busy collecting boxes to help.
That's fine. I'm not even near it. I'm in between the trains.
There's fight, a mech over here.
I'm still not 100% sure how to do it. This is like the only one where I don't know the trick, so it's just shoot it till it dies.
What? Uh-oh.
It's on the train.
Shoot it! Shoot the cannon! Shoot her!
We're gonna need a bigger train. Thermal energy levels are off the scale. They're not trying to fire
that thing, are they? That is totally a nuke. That is exactly what a nuke looks like.
Wasted.
Wait, so did we just win?
I don't know. What do you think?
No. Yes.
This seems to be missing a head.
I was just about to jump in the mech, too.
Oh.
Is that a dude on our team?
No.
No, it is not. Man, I am betting 0 for 2 on the guesses here. You were just on the train. Why'd you jump off?
Because the cutscene didn't let me stay on. Uh-oh.
No. Yes. I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm both right and wrong at all times. Use the harmonizer to replenish your life gauge.
Be as stealthy as possible.
Am I stealing?
All right, mech.
Where's the mech that I was standing? Ooh, is this a flying mech or something?
No, that's the three-seater.
Where's the thing? Oh.
Where is he? There he is. Watch out for his orange arm sword. Ah, shit, my grenade just missed. Where the fuck is he? There he is. Nope! First strike!
First strike!
He's dropping all sorts of boxes. I haven't picked up any of them. Oh god, he nearly killed me. He's directly on top of me. This is not good.
Oh.
Yep, I'm dead. That's cool. Thanks, Dick. Not you, the giant nightmare.
I didn't assume it would be me. I don't do those kind of things.
you don't team kill?
No. In fact, I usually am the recipient of team kills, especially when I fall into water at the beginning of missions.
That wasn't me. It's cool. I found a tiny suit.
Wouldn't me.
I don't know the rest of the words.
I'm underneath him.
Yeah.
And
oh,
not
God.
Taking any damage, right? What's going on?
He's about to shoot a laser gun! Oh, boy. I shot him in the head with my rocket pistol.
I would appreciate the fact that you're keeping all of his attention.
Am I?
I think he's not, NPCs. Like, facing me at all.
Good. Keep shooting the orange.
When in doubt, shoot the orange.
Yeah.
He's dead. No, he's not.
Does he look dead?
That was kind of a death fall. It looked really convincing.
Oh, well, that's out of ammo. Pistol! Oh, there he goes.
Oh, no.
I'm throwing grenades at him.
I'm a core fighter.
I see that. Go grenade! Oh boy. Oh, he's facing me. Use the pile bunker! That's the melee thing inside mechs.
Oh, he grew a head!
It's very dark. I need a mech. I need something. I need a better gun than what I have. There we go. Rocket gun. Disc grenade.
Oh no.
Rocket gun. Oh boy! My mech suit took the brunt of that. Enjoy disc grenade, asshole! I think his weak point's under his neck. Now.
It's a good thing I'm underneath him then.
Are you still
underneath
him?
That should be easy to find.
I'm surprised you haven't died.
Finding my way into that corner.
Fuck. Yeah! Hit him in the jaw. He's going apeshit on Goma Flame. Yep, that's his weak point. He's pissed that I'm shooting him there. Then his arm is now orange again. Oh boy! Do you see why I love this game?
Yes. No! I can't ever get out.
Hey, you didn't die.
I can never get out of a mech in time.
Hey, you died. I've got this revolver. It'll be fine. I'm right underneath them with a revolver. Just like
oh
dirty
my
hair.
Gosh.
Yeah, Adam and Mac, it's terrifying. Come back, you son of a bitch. I'm on his head! No, I'm not. Oh, you died again. Be careful, you can't die anymore. We can't die one more time. Oh god, and I'm very low. So is he. Ah, shit, I died. He impaled me, and we lost.
Oh.
Yeah. You ready
mission
for a
two? No.
It's fine, we're gonna do it again. This is one of the hardest fights. Alright, what guns do I want besides that revolver?
Can you melee with mechs?
There's a... The pile bunker is a melee weapon.
Oh.
It's
we gotta use that when he grows his head or something?
It's a giant spiky weapon, so... Like, the last phase you can do that. Gun sword, energy gun, machine gun 2. I need a better gun. Not this one. Not that one. All these all suck. Alright, we'll just stick with the gun sword then.
I don't have a choice.
I'm gonna grab a regen grenade. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Let's go back in. Show that giant dragon who's boss. Effeminate Albert Wesker. And wetsuit man.
Some weapons work.
Period. Change of plans. I'm getting a mech as soon as possible. Now. Armor suit for me. Mech for you. Fuck you!
You
fuck
can sit
you.
Inside one of these.
I've got a tiny, like the small suit on, so right now I can't. There we go.
First strike! That happened way faster this time!
Yeah, it did. We know what we're doing!
Turn around, you monster!
Oh. The suit's almost gone. Wait. We don't have any of the battle gauges yet. Where are they? I don't remember. One's underneath them. One's on this bridge. Yep. Whew. We need these. Alright, that's one. Oh, my armor suit! You son of a bitch! Distract them for me. Are you distracting them?
I'm trying to, but I'm moving very slow right now.
Good job. I think you distracted
them.
Where'd
it go?
Above us! Charging a death beam? Yeah, that's a death beam. It's okay. I'm behind him. Activating radar posts. I'm under his ass. Don't let up.
Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.
Whoa, what? Our NPC just...
That's the kind of motivation we need.
Fighter, potter, Fighter pilot president. Fuck. Fighter pilot president. What are we gonna do? Fighter pilot. Alright, I need a mech now. Is there one down here? Nope, there's just a suit. That'll suit me just fine. Are you in the three-person mech?
Yeah.
You know there's like single-person mechs, right?
No.
Oh yeah, they're all around the outside of the stage. Core fighter! Again!
I'm right underneath him, doing all I can to...
I see this.
Shoot. I took his head off!
Nice!
I can't get out of here!
Keep it up!
There, move it. Move it.
Slowly meander by. Come on. Damn it. I'm missing with my grenades. Whoa! Okay.
No. Every time, man.
Fine, ignore the healing. Whatever. There's a big-ass gun over here somewhere. That mech's destroyed. Here we go. Oh boy, that's a lot of damage. Are you in a mech again?
No, I can't find the other mechs. But I'm in like a suit thing. Oh, there they are.
Big gun, go! Yeah. Don't like the way he's looking at us. These mechs are all broken.
There are rocket launchers at the edge of the bridge.
Fuck! I think he landed on me. I'm in a bad spot. Okay, I'm gonna grab a mech.
What have I done?
What have you done?
Nothing, he's doing it. Oh, what the heck? I'm on fire, how'd I get on fire?
Oh no, I don't have enough energy to enter in a mech. My VS is super low, or my TS. Ow. Probably gonna die here. Yep. He uses Godzilla breath on me. Where are the mechs at? I'm gonna spawn near the mechs. This'll do. Woo! I'm in. I missed.
Oh, yours has a rocket launcher.
Yeah, it does. Too bad there's a giant bridge in my way.
That was a good hit, I think.
I don't...
Somebody with a rocket launcher.
Damn it! Son of a bitch.
No. No, that stop
one,
it.
That one hit him. That one didn't hit. Wow, this hover mode? Really shit. I'm out of ammo.
There's some rockets right here near the bridge. for a mech.
Oh, I see this. Ah! Gonna have to pick him up. Somehow. There we go. Damn it! Oh. He blew one up and I got a different one. Yeah, you like this. Underneath you. Okay. He's almost blown this one up now.
Get him in the tank. I seem to find like a little like invulnerable spot. Just kidding! Oh my gosh!
This mech has like 0.5% of HP left. Shoot him in the leg. His leg is not armored. Should break sometime. Maybe. Here goes my mech. Oh. Wasted you, didn't he? Okay, one's down. Move in! Move in! Giant grenades, go! They all missed.
Oh no!
Is he dead? Fucking right. What's up, bitch? Oh yeah. You need to put an end to this fight right now. Take that thing down. Phase two. Sorry, we're still doing well. We have a couple deaths left. As long as the NPCs keep tanking it for us. Oh god, but well, that's another mech dead. Ah! Son of a bitch. Four. Ooh, what's in here? Is this functional? No. Is this your broken mech that nearly blew up? I can't enter, I'm too weak. I'm too out of juice.
There's still a mech across the railroad over there.
I have zero T energy.
There's also a suit over there.
Well, I died. Alright, you can't die. If you die, we lose. I'm going for the suit! Man, the two-seater is a piece of shit for the three-seater without other people in the thing.
Did we do something? He's falling down like he's dying.
Is it over this time? I don't remember how many phases this thing has. Oh, it's a giant X, so I'm guessing he's dead.
Woo!
Johnny's vomiting out boxes. We did it. This game's the best.
It's a good thing this lava doesn't do damage.
It's his blood. Get in the stupid mech. Exit. We did it, dude. We took down the giant dragon. Or did we?
That took forever.
It's really hard. It's the hardest one. Well, no, it's not, but it's one of the hardest ones. There are quite a few that are harder.
Thanks for the reinforcements, guys. Glad you showed up on time. That's Loki.
It's a whole plane full of them.
We were unable to take the railway gun, sir.
I'm psychic.
Another unit's taking care of it. Tell me more.
Category G.
There's no data on it in the Grand Archives.
Category like gigantic.
Yeah. Category grande.
Sorry, sir. Neos? You mean the space station? Neos's radar detected what we believe was a Category G agent. You mean all the way out in space, sir? So it would
in appear. Space?
Calling the thing you just fought, Agrid X. A space Agrid. I'm sending you and your
a space Agrid.
So soon? Sir, our reports detail that a Cat G seems to be in hibernation not too far from the
first half. Just random soldier walking across the cutscene. I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, so I'm just gonna walk around.
Cat G's cause a sudden cooling of the planet? That is not your concern, soldier. Are you clear on your objective?
You know, his head looks like one of those blockade ships from episode 1 of Star Wars.
It does.
Huh.
Well,
I
can never unsee that.
It's been one tough mission after another for you and your team.
I mean, fighting dragons, space acrids, or the spacrids, as we're calling it. So many bad things happening over and over. What the fuck?
Wait, did you just...
Yeah, I took my helmet off. So I transformed into that. So that means if I had a female skin right now, it'd have a man face.
First descent. The clones? How come they're the ones who keep pulling the suicide missions? They're an experimental team clone from that rebel Ivan Solitar.
See, this is what I was talking about. This is a lot of story and like name dropping and like character development for people you have no investment in.
Yeah. Ivan Solitar? A traitor? Let's clone him.
The fucking traitor. Alright, who got the most points? Who got the killing blow? It's anybody's game.
I do not know. It was me. You did.
That pose.
Oh, but I got way more points.
How did you get so many more points? Whatever.
Maybe I got the blow. I love the blow.
Maybe you're the blow king. This should be the end of the episode. Alright, so next time, if I save and return to the campaign menu. Yep, episode 2 cleared. Who do we have on the next
episode?
I got
episode? So many boxes that run.
Nice. Next episode. Liberace me.